Joel Embiid and the 76ers in Brooklyn to take on Kevin Durant and the Brooklyn Nets. This one is a matchup of stars. Durant takes it in, stops to hit the one-legged step-back jumper. Then Durant lobs it up to Nicholas Claxton for the alley-oop jam. Good Nets ball movement. Kessler Edwards finds Cameron Thomas for the pull-up three. Just before the end of the quarter, it's good. Brooklyn up 39-25. Then more Nets ball movement. Kessler Edwards finds Patty Mills, who knocks down the three. Brooklyn up 47-31. Then Joel Embiid backs down, hits the layup. Plus the foul, he'd go on to make the free throw. Embiid leads the break with the nice no-look pass to Seth Curry, who hits the corner three. Curry had 29 points. He was 13 of 21 from the field. He also had four assists in this one. Durant gets the friendly roll on the fadeaway jumper, plus the foul, makes the free throw. Your halftime score, Brooklyn up 66-48. Then Joel Embiid brings the Sixers back. It starts here. Harris draws a crowd, finds Embiid, who hits the pull-up three. Then Embiid powers his way inside for the layup, plus the foul, makes the free throw. Embiid this time uses his body, backs down the defender, gets the friendly roll on the jumper inside. He had 32 points, 9 rebounds, and 6 assists in this game. But then too much Kevin Durant and the Nets down the stretch. Durant knocks down the pull-up three, plus the foul, makes the free throw. Durant draws two defenders, finds Blake Griffin. Durant driving in, hits the dagger fadeaway jumper. He had 34 points, 11 rebounds, and 8 assists in this game, and Brooklyn would win it 114-105.